Hello, today's phrase is almost. As in, are you ready? Almost. How do you say almost in Spanish? Ya mero or ya casi. There's always many ways to say a certain phrase, especially in all the different Spanish-speaking countries. So in Mexico, these are two phrases used often. The one that I use the most is ya mero. And some people even say ya merito. So, ya casi, ya mero, or ya merito. Got it? Okay, that's it. Until next time, nos vemos.